good afternoon. It's March 20th, 2013, first day of spring, y'all, here in California. Yeah, this morning, President Barack Obama arrived in Israel to see the Holy Land and the among other places where the Holocaust happened with the Jews and Bethlehem and the place where Jesus was crucified, the place of the skull. And he will be meeting with Netanyahu to sit down to negotiations over Syria, Iran, and the peace agreement. But that will be at the end, towards his, the end of this visit, which is on Friday, the 22nd, 23rd, this Saturday. So, last night I had to dream about Ezekiel chapter 38. I'll leave the information in the video description box. Show more section. If you don't know Jesus Christ, if you last to the Lord, ask him to be your Lord and Savior, then to forgive you of your sins. John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. If you're backslidden, repent daily. Luke 21:36, where it has to be counted worthy to escape the things coming to pass, and to stand before the Son of Man. And more, make me underway in a few days, shall be April 38 and 39, as you put off and make off in the United States. So give your life to the Lord, have a good day, I'll be